name's Harpal Mattu. I'm the practice manager for Myriad Consulting.
So Myriad Consulting has been operating since 2003. We became preferred partners of Unit 4, or Aggressor UK as you learn about them, in 2009. There's team of 15 of us. We dedicate on the business world product, covering all modules, financials, general ledger, payroll and HR. So we've been working with the Unit 4 business world product since 2003. Predominantly the general ledger element of the product hasn't changed too much. The product has matured. It's made its way into the payroll and the HR market to actually now become a fully enclosed ERP solution, which is what I think is actually missing from the product. It's taken advantage of SaaS in a big way, so it's really adapted it. The product has now been rewritten in many ways to take on SaaS. A lot of the desktop product is now disappearing towards pure web, which is what clients have been crying out for. From an implementation perspective, the Unit 4 Business World product, or the professional services element that supports the product, has invested a lot of time and energy and money working with partners like ourselves and others to come up with what can be described as value accelerators. The benefits that gives to clients is we can do fast startups of implementations, which in some respects saves the clients money from sort of expensive implementation costs. But secondly, it gives the client the opportunity to take advantage or get return on investment from the ERP solutions quicker and faster than ever before. So we've been fortunate to work across all the sectors that the Unit 4 product goes into. So to give you some examples and examples, within central government, we've done a project at the House of Commons, which is an upgrade. Within local government, we've done a transformation project for Slough Council. We've done a transformation project for Warwick County Council. We've completed an upgrade for Coventry City Council recently. We've done an upgrade for Welland Hatfield Council. Red Crown Cleveland was an upgrade that we completed in December 2016. Charities, we're in a project with Salvation Army right now. We've done an upgrade for cancer research, and we also done a transformation piece of work for weak mental health. Within private sector, list includes Southern Cooperative, WSP, WYG. So the development roadmap for Unit 4 is out there. The development roadmap includes more functionality moving towards the web, which allows clients to take more advantage of the SaaS offering. The things like Wonder will have a big impact. We're starting to see some of that now with some of our clients pitching out for it. More of the application is going towards mobile devices. We're working on 3 implementations this year that are sort of mobile device centric. Some of the experience packs are really paving the way now. We're probably the leading partners that work with budget books or business books, as it's actually known. So we've got clients crying out for that. Moving forward, we see more, the SaaS offering is definitely growing, and we're seeing that more with mobile devices because that's how people want to work now. I think things like AI or with Unit 4 starting with Wonder, that's definitely not a gimmick. It's definitely something will come off the back of that. What nobody wants is a digital downgrade when they come to work. If we talk automation, Thomas Starvin will tell you or show you his roadmap, which is really exciting. Just in 2018, we're working on a Milestone 7 upgrade, which is a business case that stacks up just on dynamic forms. So July or August 18, 2018, watch this space, there'll be a case study coming back up. 2018 will be an exciting year for Myriad Consulting. We are taking on new staff. We are investing in our own tool sets. We've got some exciting customers to announce. We're working to some new sectors. So watch your space, guys.